Watch out for broken glass and all the obstacles they put into your way to make it feel like you've got nothing better. It was a bottle last night filled with some stuff that made the streets feel like a playground, and the vomit started tasting better. And in the morning when I tried to ride my bike, I had to swerve to miss the shards of your attempt to stop the moon from shining. Watch out for your favorite shows, your alarm clock and your paycheck, and all the things they use to keep you greedy and predictable. They'll let you out so you can crawl onto a playground where the moon feels like a searchlight and there's no escape or dignity. In the morning when I tried to find my bike, I had to step over the shards of your attempt to stop the moon from shining. Chase you down for being a hero. Cow drops are everywhere and snipers try to fuck your day up, cause you shot some president and now the TV says you're a bad guy. Should I believe them or should I root for you and take you in like Paul Revere and give you sandwiches and ammunition? Should I believe them or should I root for you and take you in like Paul Revere?